Hey, what up, y'all? What up, y'all? This your boy LC the One. LC the One to be exact, that is, aka Illmatic 124, and not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school. And my warm up is on the back of my motherfucking chair. Hey, man, what's up to my LC Nation? To my LC Gang Gang? To my LC Crew? What's happening with y'all, man? Out there in the land where you living, you dig. But hey, man, hey, as y'all can see, man, I'm back with another episode, man, of my NBA 2K show, you dig, and everything in the game with these wireframes. I'm trying to slip off in the range, in the rain, with your dame, and do some spectacular things. Because I'm trying to get my change on the real. But hey, man, I had to come back, man, and do this right, man. And y'all know Victoria, my co-host, man, she gonna be on the side with me chilling and stuff like that, man. But I gotta rip off some episodes solo, you did. Just how I started, you know what I'm saying, when I did this shit. What was that, 2017, I think? When I kicked this shit off? Yeah, no, it was 2016, 17, I think, or something like that, you did. Yeah, it was 17. But anyway, yeah, you know what I'm saying, that's how I interluded anyway. This is like a segue before I get ready to start doing that new shit, you dig what I'm saying, with the green screen and all that shit, because it's going to be mean. That's like a gangster name. Can you dig that? Hoo-hoo! On the way, y'all see the ball back there. That motherfucker's like kryptonite, don't you? Oh, Jesus. Mother OF Christ. But anyway, man, had to come back and do an episode proper for y'all, man, because I've been giving y'all some random clips and shit like that. Gave y'all a couple of lost episodes and stuff like that. But this time, I had to do a win episode. You dig what I'm saying? So this time, it's winners only. From here on out, I'm going to be winning. I got my mojo right, and I'm clicking with my damn squad and stuff, man. I got Bookman. He's shooting pretty good. Them the trees and stuff like that. There's always some shit going on. Now I'm going to fuck the old watch going on. Last time, it was the damn air coming on and shit. You dig? I'm surprised that shit ain't came on. Oh, Jesus. Mother OF Christ. You did. But anyway, man, like I was saying, I got Bookman. He's shooting pretty good right now. I got CJ, he's shooting pretty good. Not CJ so cool. CJ McCollum, you did. And everything in the game. And then who else I got working? I got Melo. I'm finally starting to get my gist with Melo, man. For real, for real. Man, the motherfucking whatever Melo you get is raw in the game. You dig what I'm saying? Of course, Ball started the franchise. He doing his thing. But we finna roll right into these motherfucking clips, man. On the real, man, in a 5, a 4, a 3, a 2, a 1. Let's go, man. Here we go. And as y'all can see, man, we finna get right into it. As you can see it, man, on the real, 19-9. As I was up by a deck, you dig, and 3 and some chains left, what, in the motherfucking, what, the second quarter. You see it right there. He came down, he tried to heave up some bad shit, and nothing was doing. Okay, I'm on the breakdown. Here I come, they go, MC, my main man, you dig what I'm saying, straight up and down, that's Michael Carter. Williams, you dig, everything again. Inside sweet juice right there, nice little upper under, you dig, and everything in the game. Okay, 21-9, I'm still up by a large margin, you dig what I'm saying, and everything in the game. With these wild friends. Okay, who was that? Bookman. Nothing doing. Okay, it was a foul right there. And yeah, Ivo. Shout out to Ivo. I hit the retro Ivo when I hit him back in what, 2K16. You did. And everything again. Quit making this shit so hard, man. Let us get them damn players, man, on the real 2K. You dig? Okay. Okay, inside it was that. I guess nothing doing. I got a flush right there. Okay, here's that. Melo. How's the Melo? Inside tip top though right there. Strong. 23-9. Y'all see it right there. 23-11 now. Two of some chains left, what, in the second quarter. You see it right there, okay. I put up a shot right, oh, I got fouled right there. CJ McCullough, you see that right there, I got fouled. So now I'm going to the line for them throws, you dig. Spread up with that. First throw, banging is good. Shout out to Mike Brain, looking ass boy. ABC ESPN, looking ass boy. Second throw, banging is good. Shout out to Mike Brain. Again, you dig what I'm saying, everything again. Okay, the last throw, ooh, look at green for the money, gold for the honey. You know my motto, 36, 24. 36, 38, 40, 42, big, tall, small. If you sexy, baby, I'm getting them draws. Okay, what a tip top. Oh, that's that Bookman right there. Nice little down drop for Hazo. Mazo, you dig what I'm saying? Melo, on the way 28-11. It's lapidation time now, baby. Throwing some chains left in the second quarter. You dig. On the way, he stepped back. He missed all the damn shots. This boy was building a damn Fortnite house. You dig. Okay, I came down. Who's that Bookman? Tree! 3-2-1, got the tree. 31 to 11. I'm up by a dub. Now I'm lapping his ass now. Okay, now we done just dipped into the third quarter, you dig what I'm talking about. He had the lineup. That's probably the only thing he was gonna do is get a free throw shot. You dig and everything in the game, cause I was on his ass, you dig, and everything. Okay, I came down with that. Devo, oh, no more time. Situation. Oh, look at that. Ezo Melo step back. Oh my god, pop lock. Okay, it was inside. But sweet the dash right there, thought maker. Inside sweet layup walk with sweet dude talking bad boy, you did. Okay, we move fast. 37 to 24, you did. Okay, I guess it was a lot of noise. That was fucking up shit. Okay, inside. Who is this Melo right here? Inside. Sweet dudes right there. It was a baby like lay up and stuff, you did. Okay, you see I'm laughing, man. I had to get some. Had to fight back brief from all them games. I lost. You did. Okay, inside. Who is this? I don't know who the hell that is, but he misses. I'm telling you, boy, doing the four now. I came back down. Who is that? 3-2-1. Nothing doing. I thought that was a bang, bang, bang. Okay, who's that? Oh, that Thon Maker put that back? AD, that was nice little tip-top layup put back in. You did. Okay, look at this retro right here. Michael Jordan. I love Michael Jordan. Look at that. Step back. Melo, ooh, fade. Bang, bang for the sweet dudes right there. You did. 45 to 26. As you see, I'm really blowing his ass the fuck out. You did. And Melo is getting off. Finally, I'm getting some type of goddamn, you know, swag with this, with Pimp Player Gangster. Mezzo, you didn't want to say. Okay, here we go. He made all my teams. Okay, it's like, who that fellow? Who that tip top done right there? Strong right there. 47 to 26. Y'all say, ooh, look at the girl. Ooh. Oh, stage not identification. Okay, here we come. Okay, it's situation time. You know what time it is. When I go ISO, D-Rose, baby, you already know what time it is. Look at that. Thon has no right there. Ooh. Step back. Ooh, cross. Oh, my God. Oh, I was trying to get his fucking angle. Ooh, I spit right there. Oh, my God. Nothing doing right there. Step back. Boy, pick my dribble up. I try to get it back in. Inside, we just stand right there. Inside, who's the Thon Maker with a tip top dunk right there? Strong. 55 to 38. You see right there. Now we're in the fourth quarter. But three of some chains left. What? In the third quarter. You see it right there. Okay, I came back in. Who is that? Oh, doing some heads on mezzo. Who is that? Lost franchise number one. Right there. Who is that zero? Oh, he flushed the shit out of my shit. Oh, Jesus. So now he came down. He didn't get nothing out the play though, you did. I said I flushed this shit right back. No, I know I did. I got the bounce right there. Now here we come again. Here we come. Who is this? D-Bro. Okay, he put it in the tree. Ooh. Bang, bang, bang for the tree. From way downtown. Shout out to Marv Albert. Tell him stop raping them girls. You did what I'm saying. I'm just playing because I'm really not just playing. Okay, here we go. This is like the last clip right you did and everything in the game on the reel. I thought I added some more clips. I just deleted all of them. Okay, I think this was a sweet right tree right here from Bookman. You did. Bookman. Watch this. He came down, tried to hit a tree. Nothing doing. Ooh, that nice little rebound right there. Thon Maker on the rim. Bookman. Tree. Things are right up the tree. And that was it right there. 66 to 45. You see right there. That one the tally of the last goal. I blew his ass out working it. But hey, man, I finally got a W. For y'all, man, for real. Not no random flip shit. This is a real W, you dig what I'm talking about? I'm starting to get my mojo with this damn team. You dig what I'm saying? I added Bookman, which is Booker. That's his nickname. I got CJ McCollum. Not CJ on 22, 32, and not CJ so cool. The CJ McCollum. I got to get him a nickname and stuff like that. Of course, all the rest of the cast. Boss Third, the franchise, you dig what I'm talking about? That's Dwayne Wade and stuff like that. Then I got MC, that's Michael Carter Williams. And then I got Boss Franchise number one, which is D Rose, you dig what I'm talking about. I give all my players some nicknames. I give them some swag. Cause that swag is hot like that. We the Illmatic ones. You dig. And everything in the game with these wireframes, man. I'm trying to slip off in the range, in the rain, with your dame, and do some spectacular things. Cause I'm trying to get my change. But hey man, aside from that, man, y'all go check out my Hefe Dub record on datpiff.com. Go check it. I got the whole record up there for y'all, man. You did. Go check that out right now. All you got to type in datpiff.com on the reel. And then when you get there, search my name. Just like you see it right there in the corner. Hey, you see it on my hat right there. Don't y'all see it right there? Custom made, you dig what I'm talking about. And everything. It's a Bulls hat I'm rocking right here. Because I'm nothing but Chi-Town to the fullest. Get your gas and your bullets. You dig what I'm saying? Up and down, but you see him back there. I'm trying to toss in some kryptonite, some throws. You think I'm saying I'm doing pretty good stuff on the real. I'm gonna try to get that mark on there, but anyway, man, y'all stay tuned like a Neptune and y'all keep in tune like Nicholas Batum. You dig what I'm talking about? They can't fuck with my swag. You dig what I'm talking about? On Jesus, motherfucking Christ. Shout out to Cass Nasty them and all the rest of the players and young players out there and recognize me in the game, man. Let them people know I'm here, man, and give me some. subscribers, man. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs. Come on, players. Come on. And then I'm going to come out and do my Legend on the Court Part 2 Returns DVD, man. For real. Y'all stay tuned for that, man, because I'm about to go back to the gym and do that shit, man, for y'all. Once I get that camera and all that and everything in the game, you dig what I'm saying? I'm coming out hard, hard, ooh. Yeah, y'all don't have pipes like that and shit. Yeah, sick like the motherfucker OJ's up this bit on the rear. But hey, man, I'm about to get up out of here. Hey, this your boy LC the One, man. LC the One to be exact, it is. AKA Illmatic 124. And not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But I actually jerked on my wall when I was in high school. My wall was on the back of my motherfucking chair. Like I always say, keep it pimping and avoid slipping because they will get your motherfucking ass if you slip on that motherfucking banana peel. You dig what I'm talking about? And like I always say, man, church on left, God, we gone. In a five, a four, a three. A two, a one, church in them.
This pimping, it's a luxurious business. A lot of people ain't aware of that. But I'm here to let you know, man. Pimping game is strong, baby. And it's gonna be here forever. Keep your mind on them pimping, pimping. I'm a P-I-M-P pimp. I'm a pimp, pimp, pimp. I'm a P-I-M-P pimp. I was born to pimp, pimp. I'm so pimpalicious.